philosophy. It's okay.
I'm keeping that in the video.
Wait, it was recording?
Yes.
I should stop. Don't. Because you just wait until this. No.
Okay. Yo, what is going on, guys? Matthew V. AKA the Clock Master. And I'm here with my sister. I'm here with my sister.
Where's she at?
I'm here with my sister.
Where's she at?
Come on. I'm here with my sister.
Where's she at? Do not invite me on your show just to have an argument, and then he'll keep this clip in.
Okay, sit up straight.
I'm sitting up.
Good. Alright, so here to check out the final trailer for Stranger Things 3. Any predictions? Anything you're looking forward to see this season?
All I saw was a picture of Bobby Millie Brown with her.
Bobby Millie Brown? Oh my god. I'm keeping that junk in the video too.
Bobby Millie Brown. I'm tired.
Millie. Bobby Millie Brown.
I told you I'm tired. Again. Millie, right?
Millie Bobby Brown.
Her hair was like, oh.
You didn't see the first trailer?
Dude, you had asked me to react to it, and I was like, no.
And you didn't watch the first trailer? Wow.
No.
All right.
And then, well, I saw the girl with the red hair, Max, or something like that. I just saw pictures of them.
Okay, no, we're watching the first trailer. We're watching the first trailer.
I watch it on my own time.
No. I still ship them.
We're not kids anymore.
He's the only one that age.
I mean, what did you think?
No, Millie too.
We're just gonna sit in my basement all day? Play games for the rest of our lives?
Why is he slow?
It is important to me that you
feel. Like what they besties now.
You to feel like this can still be your home.
Which one is on?
Turn it on, go ahead.
This?
The other one.
Oh, I want to do that. I'm going to do that.
Demo's 2.0.
What the? In this, Steven, whatever his name was.
How many children are you friends with?
His name is Steven or something?
I forgot his name, to be honest. Alright, now for the new trailer.
So this is like just based in the summertime. I love I like the lights, that's all.
But based on our first trailer, how are you thinking this season looking?
It looks good.
Looking righteous, right?
It looks great.
Yo, July 4th, bro? 2 weeks?
It's not like full on like season one where every step you turn. No, season two where every step you turn. Wait, season two? Season three? What happened to season one? We were introduced.
Season two, everything.
She was gone and then season she was coming back. Okay.
And all that. We got Will back after season one.
Yeah, season two was kind of
I forgot the baby Demogorgon escaped. In season two. Remember when it went through the pipe? The faucet?
Yeah, they already killed it.
No, they didn't kill that one. That one got away.
I mean baby Gorgon.
The baby Demogorgon got away.
The guy had, curly hair had?
Yeah.
But, where did it go? Wasn't it in the shed?
It was in the shed and ran away. No, I'm lying. I'm sorry.
They already
No, not that one. The one that was inside of Will. Remember the one that was inside of Will and it came out of his throat? I forgot that was one that was inside his... You don't remember that one? I'll remind you later on, but like it was in his throat, and then like it came out his throat, and he spit it out, and it went down the sink.
No, I don't remember.
Do you remember he was acting weird?
The sink in their house.
Yes. He was acting weird.
Did the mom and him? Who was in the room with him?
No one saw. Like, he remember he still kept seeing the underground.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. But nobody was with him?
No.
Just so how did it get in him?
Remember when he was down underneath there in the first place?
When he went down there? Yeah, how he get back down there?
He was in there in season one.
Yeah, he was stuck in there.
In season one.
But it's not the same baby Gorgon that went in him.
No, it's one of them got inside of him.
Okay, yes, I remember. But it's not the same
You don't Gorgon. Remember. I'll jog
No, I remember, but it's not the same Gorgon.
It is. Okay. It's one of the Demogorgons. That's what we got another one here.
One, but not the same one.
Anyway, season three trailer. Final trailer.
How much trailers?
Nah, I think it's only two trailers.
That's you.
I don't know who she is.
New character.
Let us in. And now.
Fix that already. I remember
you
that.
You are going to have to let us stay.
Doesn't make sense. I closed the gate.
Yeah, that's right.
What if he never left? What if we locked him out here with us? He'd want to attach himself to someone again. A new host.
The worst person.
The worst person.
It's building something.
No matter what happens, we have to stop him. Together.
Now it's time. We are going to end you. We are going to end your friends. And we are going to end everyone.
Our kids are in danger.
We need to end this. I can fight.
Better than any of us. But I need you safe.
What the hell?
I need you to trust me.
Yo.
Holy mother of God.
Damn.
Beg thy pardon?
Damn, daddy.
Oh, God. Oh, that's a sister.
Oh, I'm excited. Whoa. Yo, this season looks so much more ambitious than the last two seasons. This season looked like
the past two, they all got so grown.
Yeah,
the past
right?
two seasons were awesome. So they had to top it off with this one. Like it couldn't be less than nothing.
No, but like look at just one, how the camera angles look, how the colors, the
so
effects,
good.
All that shots stuff, the so shots. Good. It looks like it's gonna be a lot more intensity this season.
But
more complexity in the story though.
But also, to remember that girl from season three, the other one, that she's not the only one out there.
Yeah,
I feel like they might have. So like, are gonna bring it in? Season three?
I feel so. I don't think they showed it in the trailer.
Because they'd be giving away everything.
Giving away the whole season. I feel like they did that.
Because I'll be really upset if they just show that and then like for nothing.
Mandy, we're finishing this series in the first week. I hope you do know that, right?
No, we need to take our
no,
time.
No.
We need to take our time. They're dropping all the episodes at once?
You know Netflix. They don't play like that. They're dropping all the episodes at once.
What's the point?
So you can binge watch it, man.
And then it's done and you got nothing left to live for?
No, you can join the hype and discussion and predictions with everybody. This is the thing with a man. Oh, my.
Why would I want to join a prediction of everybody and then, oh, the show done, bro, we done.
No, but you can join the season 4 predictions.
Season, oh my god.
If they do a season 4.
I take my time watching the show. We watch one episode every 2 weeks.
No, I can't do that because it's going to lose the momentum.
I'm joking, one episode every week.
No, I can't do that. I cannot.
One episode every week, every Friday you don't watch an episode?
I can't do that. Especially when I know it's there. I mean, you mean to tell me I might have to spend my whole entire time online?
You have other...
staying away from spoilers?
Yes!
Get spoiled.
Don't listen to Angelica and them. We might have to part ways on this season. Stay off of Instagram Explore. Notifications. Stay off of Google.
We might have to part ways, Amanda Haynes. Because I know my temerity. I could finish this thing.
Why would you want to watch all of it at once?
Maddie, it's the moment. Why would you want to watch a whole movie in the entire time of watching
a movie? It's a movie, though. Because the movie is different.
But no, it's not different. Movie has a start and it has an end. It's the same thing with a show. It has a start and it has an end to the story. No,
with these Netflix shows, especially like Stranger Things and On My Block, I guess how I watch those back to back because it's like one movie anyway.
It's like a whole movie. It's like a really long movie.
On My Block is like an hour and 45 minute movie.
This is like a 7 hour movie.
Okay, so one show I did binge was On My Block.
Okay, look, if the show has like 13 episodes and it's a very slow build up, you don't have to watch it all at once. But like a show like this, you need to watch it back to back.
I want to know why he keep holding his neck. Will. He's still scarred.
I think this thing still has a connection to him in some way.
Maybe a connection, or maybe he just has PTSD over the situation.
Maybe. He probably just has PTSD and getting goosebumps because he think
something. Look, he's been trapped in there for 2 seasons in that mess. Poor Will.
Was it 2 seasons? That was just the whole season.
First season, yes.
No, and then second season, he was in the doctor people place. Getting all that
first treatment. And second season he was scarred.
Yeah, he was scarred, but he was underground for the first season. He wasn't there for the whole
season.
Doesn't
matter. He was still scarred. Doesn't matter when he was underground or not.
We're saying the same thing. I agree. We both agree that he was scarred.
Right? All the situations, the build up, the doctors, the underground, the stupid stuff, the dreams, the lights, everything is freaking him out. The throwing up of the Gorgon. Okay, all of those things are like. And one thing I like, his brother. What thing, I don't know. I'm not trying to be mean, but why his eyes are so baggy? I know some people's eyes are just like that, but his eyes are so baggy. Ooh. The one that's going out with his sister. I forgot his name.
Oh, Finn Wolfhard. Whatever his name is.
Will's brother. Well, that's going out.
I know he had got caught for drug usage at some point. So I don't know if it's drugs.
It's probably just his genetics. I know, that's what I'm trying to say. I know some people's eyes are like that.
Is he the dot or was it or just drugs or something? I don't know. I know at one
point. And they would keep him on the show.
Really? Mandy, really? They can cover that story up real quick. His publicist could fix that in like a single signature. Could fix that whole story. I think it was some story. We don't talk about that. There was some story a while ago, like 2 years ago or something like that, how he got like caught like bringing drugs. He couldn't come into the US or something like that because of some drug usage thing. But anyways, I think like you said, I think the show is looking type righteous. I'm very excited for the future of this. We got like 2 weeks for this season before it drops, and I'm ready to go. Like I'm ready to go. I'm ready to get it. And watch the show.
And watch the show one episode a week.
No, I'm not watching the show one episode a week. You're crazy. You're mad. Even some people.
If you guys want to see reactions, psych! This show is too much to record and an edit.
Hell no, I'm not doing.
Are y'all paying us $100 per episode?
Per episode, really?
Are you serious? $100 per episode?
I mean, some reactors do get $100 per episode or more.
You're mad to sit down and watch this
show.
Some
of them who get like at least 200,000 views per reaction. Losing all your
personal emotional connection with the show and then put it for the world to see, edit, do 2 edits, render.
Okay. Some people do get paid 100 per episode because like bigger reactors, some of them they be getting like 100,000, 200,000 views per video and that's like $100 per video.
Reactions are a lot of work. Y'all are asking for a lot of shows.
No, they actually really is a lot of work. Though. Like reacting to shows. Doing like trailer reactions like these a little more easier to do. It's shorter. It don't take long. It's like 20, 30 minutes to an hour maybe. But like
20 minutes showing on? Okay.
But yeah, but a show that's like 20 minutes or more, takes a while to edit, bro.
Respect YouTube reactors. I be seeing some people bashing reaction channels. Yeah,
no, respect. Channel. Nah, respect, especially like TV show reactors. It's a lot of work, man. Trust me, man. Like, it's a lot of work, especially like an hour T, like editing the 100 or the Flash.
And then y'all see a 20 minute video and it's over. Ooh. Okay. Anyways.
Thank y'all for watching. See y'all later. Peace.